Welcome to the video on how to subscribe to forums and topics in the DHS Program User Forum. Registered users can choose to subscribe to forums and topics to receive email alerts whenever there is a new post. This is a convenient way to stay informed about the forums and topics of interest to you. Subscribing is an optional feature of the DHS Program User Forum. The DHS Program User Forum is found at http://userforum.dhsprogram.com. While anyone can browse and view posts on the user forum, in order to subscribe to forums and topics, you must be a registered user. If you have not yet registered, simply click on Register and follow the prompts to become a registered user. Before I log on to demonstrate how to subscribe to forums and topics, I'd like to briefly explain the structure of the user forum. The highest level of organization for the DHS Program User Forum is called Categories. Currently, the DHS Program User Forum has 7 categories: Topics, Countries, Data, Dissemination of DHS Data, Guidelines, FAQs, and Usage Policy, User Groups, and DHS 7 Questionnaire Review. The second level of organization for the DHS Program User Forum is called Forums. Each of the 7 categories has multiple forums within that category. Remember, you must be logged in to subscribe to forums and topics. As you can see, I've already logged in. Let's use the Countries category as an example. The Countries category has 10 forums: Bangladesh, Egypt, on down to Uganda and other countries. For example, if I wanted to receive email alerts anytime someone posts in the Bangladesh forum, I would subscribe to that forum. To subscribe, I click on the name of the forum I want to subscribe to. So I click on the forum name for Bangladesh. In the bottom row of the header, there is the word subscribe. I simply click on this to subscribe to the forum on Bangladesh. Notice how it has changed to give me the option to unsubscribe from this forum. You can also manage your subscriptions from the control panel. I click on Control Panel. Then I click on the tab for subscriptions. Here it shows me that I have subscribed to the forum on Bangladesh. I can unsubscribe from this forum by simply clicking Unsubscribe. The third level of organization of the DHS Program User Forum is called Topics. Under each forum, there are multiple topics. Topics are generated by users. Topics can also be called threads. Let's go back to the forum for Bangladesh. In Bangladesh, there are currently 9 topics, from calculating the current use of contraceptive by age group, on down to district name labels. Let's suppose that I am interested in nutrition in Bangladesh. I click on the topic called Child Nutrition Dataset. I read the post and I decide that I am interested in this topic. Just like subscribing to forums, I click in the bottom row of the header where it says Subscribe to Topic. Again, it has immediately changed to give me the option to unsubscribe. And just like before, I can check my subscription in the control panel. After clicking on Control Panel, I choose the Subscriptions tab. Here you can see that I am subscribed to the topic called Child Nutrition Dataset in the Bangladesh forum. Anytime someone posts in this topic, I will receive an email alert. However, you can see that I am not subscribed to the forum on Bangladesh. This means that I will only get alerts about this specific topic and not alerts for anytime someone posts in the Bangladesh forum. Using the subscribe feature can help you stay up to date on what's happening in the user forum. The email alerts will let you know when someone has posted to the forum or topic that you have subscribed to. That way, you don't have to go and check the user forum to see if there's something new, but you will be notified via email. Thank you for watching the video on how to subscribe to forums and topics on the DHS Program User Forum. More information about the user forum can be found at the user forum at http /userforum.dhsprogram.com or at the DHS program website, www.dhsprogram.com. Additionally, specific questions about using the DHS program user forum can be directed to forums@dhsprogram.com. This email address is only for troubleshooting issues with using the user forum and does not answer questions about DHS data or datasets.